Hello, my name is Ryan Henderson. In the following short but controversial video, I will reveal some embarrassing secrets woodworking publishers don't want you to know. You see, woodworking publishers will hate what I'm about to reveal because you no longer need to spend hundreds of dollars buying magazines with poorly written plans. Today, I'm going to show you how you can get instant access to 12,000 shed plans and blueprints and build amazing outdoor sheds easily and quickly. But more importantly, make sure you watch the entire presentation until the end, because due to the sensitive nature of the video, it probably won't be up for long. You see, I've been exactly where you are. I bought a shed plan, started to follow it, got the 2x4s, the tools, and even started cutting the size. And then, there I was stuck. How do you get from this point in the plan to this part? If you've worked on any kind of project, you get exactly what I'm talking about. Well, here's why. Woodworking plans sold by big publishers aren't even written by woodworkers. Sadly, they're written by ghostwriters who've never touched a piece of lumber or a chisel in their life. They could never tell if a step didn't make sense or not. Only someone with experience building lots of projects and teaching it to others would have any clue of exactly what a plan needed to include. So, you'll never need to worry about cutting the wrong size, spinning in circles, or wasting time trying to figure out what goes where. And let's not even get into trying to wing it. You and I are well aware how that'll end up. Here's the deal. If you're going to invest the time and energy in building a shed yourself, then make sure the plan you're using has everything you need to get it done in the easiest, most inexpensive, and the fastest way possible. Easier said than done? Well, hang tight. I've got you covered. To create the kind of shed your neighbors and other woodworkers will secretly envy while mumbling, "Nice job," under their breath, here's what a perfect woodworking plan needs to include. Views from all angles with complete details. See exactly how everything should look before you build them. Most plans don't. You'll end up building a part of your shed that looks like the drawing, but it isn't. You missed it because the plan didn't show you each angle. And the only way you find out is at the end when you've wasted all the time, money, and sweat, and nothing fits together. Complete and precise materials and cutting list. Most shed plans don't tell you everything you need. Don't tell you what a piece of material is going to be used for. You'll end up with wood scattered all over your workspace. Don't give you exact measurements to cut your lumber. Exact materials and cutting list allow you to buy exact amounts and also what you don't need to buy right away. It saves time and cuts down waste. It saves money because you only buy exactly what you need and when you need it. A perfect shed plan will never leave you guessing or scratching your head. Three-dimensional drawings. Here's the big problem. Most plans show you only one-sided views. That is simply not enough. You'll still be wondering if you put a joint or a frame together the right way because you didn't view it in 3D. CAD-designed drawings. CAD-designed drawings show you exact proportions. It's unbelievable, but so many plans show completely wrong dimensions or even hand-drawn plans that are a joke. Which of the two would you rather use? Used for labels. Your materials should list what each item is used for. Just because a pile of 2x4s are scattered across your backyard doesn't mean you're going to use all of them right away. Some will sit around, occupying valuable space all the way until the last step. And you say to yourself, "Man, I could have bought that separately and had more workspace this whole time. Why didn't the plan say so?" Step-by-step Lego instructions. Instructions should be so simple that a kid could do it, just like Lego instructions. Listen, there is a logical way to build a shed. Start with the foundation and then build one step at a time. Many other plans assume you're experienced enough to tell exactly what the next step is. When instructions are this clear, your shed builds itself. All the pieces just click into place. When the steps are Lego clear, building perfect sheds is more like putting a bunch of Lego blocks together. No, wait, not Lego, more like Duplo blocks. How do I know this is what makes the perfect woodworking plan? I know because I've taught tons of people to build stunning, inspiring and professional looking sheds that leave you in awe. Not only did I teach friends, I've taught absolute newbies without any experience at all, and they created the perfect shed the very first time. So I know it's not a fluke. So here's what I've got for you. 12,000 perfect shed plans, so clear, so complete, so easy to use, the shed practically builds itself. All 12,000 shed plans designed by me, a living, breathing woodworker who has built sheds for over 30 years and taught dozens of first-time woodworkers to build stunning, master-level sheds time and time again. You'll be accessing my vault of perfect shed plans for thousands of designs. You get plans from small storage sheds to large outhouses and everything in between. With each perfect shed plan, you'll receive all the components of the perfect shed plan that I showed you above, a complete and exact list of materials. This includes cutting lists and tools with clear labels showing what each item is used for, so you can buy just what you need, budget better, and multiply your floor space. Professional 3D CAD-designed images. You see from all angles what each part is supposed to look like before you start building. Lego-style assembly instructions, so the shed ends up just clicking together at the end. Every part will fit perfectly. And much more. Here's the bottom line. My shed plans are the most complete, easy to use, and clear plans you will find anywhere. The best part is, it doesn't matter if you're not a professional or you were born with two left hands. My plans will guide you every step of the way to build the shed you desire. So let me break it down for you with my shed plans. You won't hit a wall feeling lost with what to do next. You won't have to make several trips to Home Depot to pick up that one little thing that was left out of the instructions. You won't get to the end only to find out the damn parts won't fit. You won't be guessing whether you've got it right or not. You'll have complete confidence each step of the way that your shed will come together perfectly. All the planning done for you, so you never have to worry when you start building your first shed. After using my plans, you are going to build sheds quickly and at a fraction of the cost you would normally pay.
Click link in video description to download 12,000 Ryan's shed plans now. Say goodbye to your shed building struggles and confusion by visiting the link in video description.